sky. Lords of Doom, bring an end to the story.
Let thy Valkyries fly! years of his life, he walked without fear. All whose lives he touched were made better for knowing him, as he returned goodness with good. So too, his justice and retribution were unfailing.
As my sword is my soul, then let all who stand before me know I bring a storm and magic wind. The kingdom of the king.
On his shoulders perch two ravens, Hugin and Ninen. They circle the earth by day, seeing all. At night, they report to him the world's tidings. He wears a golden helmet and a golden ring. At his side sit two wolves. His weapons, a magic sword and a spear called Gungnir. They are carved with runes. His eight-legged horse, Sleipnir, carries him over land, sea, and air. The bringer of the valiant dead, the Einherjar, from the battlefield. Across the Rainbow Bridge to Valhalla. For a single drink of the enchanted water, he paid with one eye. He was granted supreme wisdom.
He is the god of poetry, sorcery, and death. Wounded, pierced by a spear, he hung upside down for 9 days. Fasting and agony, he made of himself a sacrifice to himself. Given no bread nor mead, he looked down and with a loud cry fell screaming from the world tree. In a flash of insight, the secret magic of the ruins was revealed to him. He took up the ruins and mastered them. 18 powerful charms for protection, success in battle, lovemaking, healing, and the power to bring back the dead. His sacred blood mixed with black wind and rain wept down from the world tree deep into the earth. He commanded the earth to crack open and to spew forth the strongest of the strong. On this day he did bestow unto the world the sons of Odin.
We'll be right back.
Onward into the heart of the battle fought the sons of Odin. Outnumbered many times, still they fought on. Blood poured forth from their wounds deep into the earth. Vultures waited for the broken shells that once were bodies. But Odin alone would choose the day they would enter Valhalla. And in their hour of need, he sent forth unto them the Berserker Rage. Now, gods and men, they rose up from the ground, screaming like wild animals. Such is the gift of absolute power. No blade or weapon could harm them. They killed men and horses alike, and all who stood before them died that day.
We'll be right back. And so it was. By the hand of Odin, did the immortal warrior pass through the gates of Valhalla and into legend.
We'll be right back. Fight by my